Hi everybody, I'm back with another important video. Yes, where we are going to talk about personal hygiene, which is also very essential in our routine life. But what is personal hygiene? It is how you care for your body, which includes washing your hands, brushing your teeth, bathing, and many more. And do you know, every day we come into the contact of uncountable germs and viruses. Washing hands can stop the spread of germs. So it becomes very important to keep our hands neat and clean. Not only washing your hands, it is equally important to keep our teeth clean and healthy. And when it is possible, when we are going to brush our teeth twice a day. Now you tell me, what else is important for personal hygiene? Absolutely correct. We should take a bath daily to keep our skin clean and healthy. And what about the care of our hair? Should we comb our hair? Yes, we should comb our hair twice a day to avoid head lice. That is why it is very important to take care of our hair regularly. So it is very necessary to apply oil, wash and comb your hair. What else can we do for personal cleanliness? Right, we should trim our nails regularly. And last but not the least, what about our clothes that we wear every day? Right, we should wear neat and clean clothes. So it is very important to wash our clothes with soap or liquid. So now students, I really hope that you all have understood what is personal hygiene all about. So take very good care of your body. Keep germs away every day. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Stay home, stay safe.